The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not
want.
He made me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk
through the valley of the shadow of death,
I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Our gospel reading comes from the Gospel of John in the 14th chapter. And just to put a little bit of context around this passage, Jesus knows what is going to transpire. He knows that he is going to be crucified. And these are kind of his last words to his disciples before he goes. And he offers these words in chapter 14, 15, and 16 of comfort and of hope, knowing what they're going to face. And we too can find the comfort and hope here as well in our time of need. Jesus said to the disciples, "Do not let your hearts be troubled. Believe in God and believe also in me. For in my Father's house there are many dwelling places. If it were not so, would I have told you that I go and prepare a place for you? And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and will take you to myself, so that where I am, there you may be also." We've come to our time of the service where we get to reflect on the amazing life of Bud Campbell, the rich, rich